The work title is Assessment of an Interactive Anatomoradiological Atlas for 3D Visualization of the Female Pelvis, presented by Lourdes Asensio Romero. Anatomy is a fundamental discipline in the training of health science. The basic pillar of his teachings in ancient times has been the dissection of cadavers. Today, we have another search apart from dissection to complement the study of anatomy, imaging techniques, and projects such as Visible Human. This technological innovation applied to clinical medicine, together with the rapid development of information and communication technologies, have led to the emergence of a new teaching methodology. Therefore, the application of 3D environments for training is a new source of opportunities for teaching learning processes. We carry out satisfaction surveys to a group of students from the Faculty of Medicine who use the application, in order to assess and note the degree of teaching utility, effectiveness, and user satisfaction of this computer tool. Prior to this, another survey was completed to find out the degree of usability of portable device of the students. Our results on the first survey of the usability of portable technological device, the highest percent of students in medicine are female. The most used operating system or mobile device was Android, and the most widespread mobile phone brand was Samsung. Not all students have a tablet. The fundamental use of the mobile phone is for personal calls and social networks. The time of use of the portable device exceeds 5 hours a day for a large majority. The use of application for the academic training is only sporadic. In relation to the knowledge and experimentation with virtual reality, there is a predominance of those who have not used these technologies. Only 20% of them have virtual reality glasses. However, the vast majority consider that they can be a good teaching resource. The results obtained in the survey carried out on the evaluation of the radiological anatomy software of the female pelvis present very positive data rewarding satisfaction and learning through the use of this technological tool. The software stands out in its global assessment. Brief explanatory comments are highly valued. The program's interface is very intuitive and easy to use. In relation to the user's consideration about what this technological development contributes to the teaching-learning process, a high degree of satisfaction also stands out. It is a good complementary didactic resource for the study. In addition, the three-dimensional view of the anatomical structures is highly valued by users. This tool outperforms many anatomoradiological atlases. The virtual presentation of the contents is very attractive. All development is very beneficial, being recommended according to users for other colleagues or students. In recent decades, information and communication technologies have revolutionated all social spheres and have broken into the educational system, evidencing the need to establish change in traditional teaching. The teaching of anatomy is at the forefront of the integration of innovative technological methodologies in its study plans. Interactive 3D applications facilitate learning and increase student satisfaction, as reflect the results of our work. The students who use our application considered that it was a very beneficial tool to support and complement traditional teaching. Our students' familiarity with technological resources posed new challenges, such as the possibility of adapting our application for use on mobile device and virtual reality in the future, given the growing social use of this technology. In conclusion, it is a very innovative computer design, with a good interactive between the user and the computer. The incorporation of and use of the 3D visualization computer resource open up new teaching perspective. Currently, all the students have a portable electronic device, constituting these technological resources in a useful and complementary tools for their educational use. The students who handles our interactive application highlighted its high teaching value, considering these technological resources with a high level of satisfaction in its teaching learning process. Thank you for your attention.